doing it.
Oi! Take your fucking laces and get the fuck out of my shop now!
What about your fish and chips?
Ain't no fucking fish and chips here, you fucking pet wankers. Get the fuck out!
You haven't seen The Wire?
No. I've heard of it. I haven't actually seen it. Is it good?
Wait, you haven't seen The Wire?
What's the matter with you haven't seen The Wire? You some kind of twat?
Steady on, Jimmy. I'll handle this.
Fucking hell, we ain't got time. Stop fucking humming
and
humming.
You're giving me an headache like this all the time. Every time you do this.
Come on, Dave.
I'll give you 7-1.
No, mate. You're fucking insane. I'll tell you that for nothing. You're fucking trying it on.
9-1.
So sort it out. I've got fucking money here. I'm trying to fucking get mixed sorted.
All right, 10-1.
Yes. Ta.
So, immigration in this country is out of control.
We don't care about that.
You've got people jumping on back of trucks in other countries. They're coming over here. The following day, they've got university degrees, big paying jobs.
Blah, blah, blah. Just fuck off. Move from the block.
I mean, they're taking over our education system.
We leave you with the celebrations across the world. Rock on.
Aha, the executioner!
Up next, we're gonna go to rock do-gooder Bono.
In the name of love.
What's up, Bono?
Well, after single-handedly solving third world debt, curing all diseases, and stopping people getting old, I've kind of run out of stuff to patronize people about. I mean, campaign about. So how I've taken up a new cause, Mole Aid.
And what exactly is Mole Aid?
It's my campaign to give glasses to moles. Do you know that moles are one of the blindest animals in the world, and just a few pence, we can buy them glasses they need to change their lives forever?
If it only costs a few pence, why don't you just buy them with your own massive piles of money?
What? And have nothing to sleep on?
You look like yourself, have a nice day.
You're a good man.
Stay clear of them races, yeah?